before we came here, we knew we have a tough competitor. Carell is a very good basketball team. They have inside game, they have outside game. They have a lot of good international players. So we knew it was going to be hard. I think tonight we're a little bit more lucky. We had a horrible team night. We shot a very low percentage. I think we shot at 30%. And I think that's what decided this game tonight. My team fought hard, but in the end of the game, you can see that we're a little bit tired. So hopefully we can regroup and come back and wait for the next game.
You please.
I'm not sure, Coach. I just think that the fourth quarter was a very important quarter for us. You know, we were down four, and we just got pulled out. People got a little tired, a little fatigued, and I think the players did a good job of getting into our head, you know. But it's hard to win on someone's court when they're at home. They played really good. Their parents did a great job supporting them, and I can't take that from them. But we did a real good job on high street, so now we'll go home and watch video and get better, you know. Race him again